نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرقا.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back again after the short break. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of our good deeds, inshallah. So before we proceed, inshallah, I wanted to mention one thing, inshallah. So we have, as we did in our phoning round, we've got two groups. One group is from 7 to 12. Another group is from 13 to 18 or 13 to 19. So dear viewers and the participants should be aware that you've been categorized in two groups, inshallah. So the one who is 7 years isn't competing with the one, he is apart 13 groups, 13 years, inshallah. Jazakallah khair for understanding, inshallah. So alhamdulillah, we've been listening to the recitation of our children, those who came all the way from different places in our studio to recite the Quran, to recite the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all of them, inshallah, and to accept their families as well. So without further delaying, inshallah, we'll be going to our next participant, whose name is Ifaz Khan, 13 years old, from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Alaykum
salam. How are you, Ifaz, today?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. And how are you feeling today?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. You're feeling confident?
Yeah.
You're smiling as well?
Yeah.
It shows that you are confident?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Who came with you today?
My dad and my brother.
Your dad and brother, mashallah. Yeah. They should be feeling proud as well. Assalamu alaikum, mashallah. Jazakallah khair. So what surah you'd be reciting in Murattal and Mujawwad?
Surah Al-Ahzab and Surah Al-Mu'minun.
Inshallah. Do you memorize them?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Do you memorize the full Quran?
Yeah.
MashaAllah. So how long did it take for you to become a hafiz?
3 years.
2 years?
3 years.
3 years, mashaAllah. When did you become a hafiz?
Last year.
Last year, mashaAllah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of you, inshaAllah. And may he elevate your status with the Quran, inshaAllah. So you're going to recite from the beginning of Ahzab or the end?
End.
End, the last ruku' of Ahzab.
Yep.
InshaAllah. So when you're ready, you can start, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. إنا عرضنا الأمانة على السماوات والأرض والجبال فأبين أن يحملها وأشفقن منها وحملها الإنسان إنه كان ظلوما جهولا. ليعذب الله المنافقين والمنافقات والمشركات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Sent, barakallah fiqh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us all, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start the mujawwad, please.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Faman thaqulat موازينه فأولئك هم المفلحون ومن خفت موازينه فأولئك الذين خسروا أنفسهم أنفسهم في جهنم خالدون تلفح وجوههم النار وهم فيها كالحون ألم تكن آياتي تتلى عليكم فكنتم بها تكذبون.
أحسنت، بارك الله فيك. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation and accept you as well inshallah. So Sheikh Nasiruddin, if you can just give the feedback of his recitation.
Ifaz Khan, mashallah, 13 years old, your hafiz is fantastic. That's the best thing, like, you know, every parent wants for their child to become hafiz. I want for my child to become hafiz. I wish he can, inshallah. You read fantastic. Your Murattal, mashallah, very nice, very nice.
And he copied exactly Sheikh Abdurrahman Sudais.
Mashallah. Yes,
he did. It's very, very good, mashallah. Your teacher should be proud of you.
Yeah,
whoever your teacher is, if you're my student, I would have been proud of you. Let's put it that way.
Yeah.
On Mujawad, you're a bit off.
Yeah.
You're lacking confidence. That's why too many stops, like, you know, 25 bus, too many stops. we need to build more confidence. And how is it going to come? You need to do a lot of mush with your teacher.
Yes.
What happens with us, I've seen, like, you know, we are more of a Murattal
people.
Style, yes.
Yeah, style.
And we come here and try to change over an hour, not overnight, and become a Mujawwad Qari. It
it's
doesn't happen like this.
Sheikh,
so apart from that, you're fantastic. Your confidence is good. If you work on Mujawwad, if you want to become a Qari, work on your Mujawwad. Inshallah, you can achieve the highest.
Inshallah. And I'm sure he can do it if he practices
Mujawwad.
Yes,
definitely.
Mujawwad a lot.
Definitely, he can do it. He's got the tone as well,
yeah, exactly.
Which will help him out. Inshallah. Yes, inshallah.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
Mashallah. Ifaz Khan, to be honest, as Sheikh said, beautiful recitation. Very sweet, very melodious recitation. And as Sheikh said, we were thinking like Sheikh Sudai sitting here in front of us and reciting, mashallah. And I was feeling like listening to you for whole night.
Yeah,
mashallah. May Allah bless you. May Allah make you great Qari and Hafiz. And as Sheikh has given already feedback about your distinguishing between Murattal and Mujawwad, work on it, inshallah, and you will become a great Qari in the future. Jazakallah khair.
Inshallah. So, dear viewers, inshallah, we'll try to talk to Ifaz Khan's father now. If you can, brother, if you can pass the microphone to us. Assalamu
alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. How are you, brother, today?
I'm fine. Thank you very much. Thank you for asking.
MashaAllah.
I'm grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us the ability, all of us here today.
MashaAllah.
I'm thankful to Channel S to create this platform and give us all these young, talented people here today taking part. So thanks to Channel S, Key Factor, all the judges here.
MashaAllah.
I also must thank Ifaz's teacher.
Yes.
Hafiz Irshadullah, who is the Khatib of Darussalam Mosque in Manor Park, for his relentless work for Ifaz to become a Hafiz.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala
so
accept him
I'm
as well.
Very grateful to all of you here. Yes. Thank you very much for giving us the opportunity.
Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, Inshallah. Tafadhal Ifaz Khan. Alhamdulillah, we've been listening to the recitation from Ifaz Khan, who was recited very melodiously. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept his family and to accept his teacher and to accept all of us, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair for your listening. Now we'll be going to our next participant, who is Munim Ahmed, 17 years old, who came all the way from Brighton. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. You can just lift it up, be up. Okay, inshallah. Mashallah. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. And how is your feeling for coming today?
Alhamdulillah.
Good. Inshallah. Mashallah. So, who is with you today?
My father and my brothers.
Your brothers, inshallah. So, did you manage to memorize the Quran?
I have done 13 juz.
13 juz.
Inshallah.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it, inshallah. So is it from beginning or the from front or the
beginning?
Beginning, inshallah. So how many years did it take for you to memorize 13 years? 13 juz?
2 years.
2 years, inshallah. Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. So I'm sure you're aware of the two types of recitation, inshallah. I'm sure you have practiced a lot. Inshallah. What surah you would be reciting in Murattal?
Surah Baqarah.
And in Mujawad?
Surah Hashr.
Hashr, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وإن تبدوا ما في أنفسكم أو تخفوه يحاسبكم به الله فيغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين
أحسنت بارك الله فيك may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us and bless us as well inshallah so when you're ready you can start the mujawad please
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم
أحسنت بارك الله فيك منيم أحمد من الله سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation إن شاء الله so شيخ فخر الإسلام تفضل
منيم أحمد 17 years old from Brighton جزاك الله خيرا beautiful recitation and beautiful differentiation in between مجود and مرتل جزاك الله it shows you have practiced a lot and I will encourage you to practice more And may Allah make you a great hafiz and qari in the future.
Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your dua, inshallah. Tafadhal, Shaykh. I'm Ahmed, just Masha'Allah. Looking with you because you sometimes you make comments that encourages us.
Subhanallah. Masha'Allah. Very nice.
Yes.
First of all, to come from Brighton.
Yes.
It's fantastic, you know. And you're a student of Hifz.
Yes.
You're continuing. One thing I'd say, don't give up. Don't give up. Sometimes it seems I'm not progressing. But trust me, years doesn't matter. Age doesn't matter. When it comes to Quran, I've known students who finished their Hifz after they finished completing Alimiyya. So you continue with that.
Yes.
Your reciting is very nice, mashallah. Take it, Ustad. Do one-to-one mashq on Mujawwad. It needs a little bit more touching. It's nice. There's the differentiation is there.
Yes.
But we need polishing. Yes. You need the finished article. For that, mashq is the only way.
Yeah.
Inshallah. Keep on practicing, inshallah, you'll be a great qari.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair, Shaykh. So, we want to speak to his parent or anyone, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you today, Baba?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah.
I'm proud of him.
Yes.
Alhamdulillah, he did a great job.
Yes.
And helping of his ustad and his mom at home.
Yes.
And they encourage him to practice.
Yes.
And alhamdulillah, he's doing very well. And inshallah, I hope he will do better in future.
Inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you. You need to make dua for him because you are the parent. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would accept your dua more than us, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Tafadhal. Jazakallah khair.
Barakallah fiik.
Hayyakallah, inshallah. Tafadhal. Muneem Ahmed. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept Muneem Ahmed and his family. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us as well, inshallah. So inshallah, we'll go to our next participant now, and he is Muhammad Najibuddin, 8 years old, from Winsbury.
Mashallah.
Mashallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you today, Muhammad?
Alhamdulillah.
Fine? Yes. Confident?
Inshallah.
Inshallah, yes. Very good answer. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you confident, inshallah.
He looks more confident than all of us.
Yes. Inshallah. And very nice smiling as well. Jazakallah khair. So, I'm sure you're aware of two types of recitation.
Yes.
Have you practiced a lot?
Yes.
And who came with you today?
My dad and my uncle.
Your dad and your uncle. Now, assalamu alaikum. Inshallah. So, what surah you'd be reciting in Murattal?
Suratul Mulk.
And Mujawwad?
Surah Hamim Sajda.
Hamim Sajda. Hard surah as well, Sheikh. Inshallah, may Allah make it easier for you, inshallah. So you're trying to do Hifz?
Yes.
So how many juz so far you have managed?
Seven.
To? Seven. Is it from back or the front?
Back.
Back, mashallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start reciting.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسعا وهو حسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير.
حسبك محمد نجيب الدين. Beautifully recited. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم حميم تنزيلا من الرحمن الرحيم كتاب فصلت آياته قرآنا عربيا لقوم يعلمون بشيرا ونذيرا فأعرض أكثرهم فهم لا يسمعون وقالوا قلوبنا في أكنة مما تدعونا إليه وفي آذاننا وقر ومن بيننا وبينك حجاب فاعمل إننا عاملون قل إنما أنا بشر مثلكم يوحى إلي أنما إلهكم إله واحد فاستقيموا إليه واستغفروه
حسبك محمد نجيب الدين ما شاء الله برنتري may الله سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation إن شاء الله شيخ نصير الدين تفضل
ما شاء الله what's your name
sorry محمد نجيب الدين
نجيب الدين from Wensbury West Midlands
yes
ما شاء الله very very beautiful tone yes for your age very confident the way you came up sat on the chair I wouldn't sit like this you know Yeah, I'd start wobbling, trust me. You're very confident. That smile, it's a killer smile. Keep that up, inshallah. Having said all this, there are a few things I need to tell you. And these are serious. Otherwise, I wouldn't have told you because you're too young. I didn't want to put you off. I apologize if the parents are going to get upset. Teacher, but it needs saying.
Yeah, exactly.
The ha, you've killed the ha. The ha, hamza, ayn, dad, sad. These are totally off.
Yes.
There needs a lot of effort.
Inshallah.
A lot of effort. But you can do it. If your ustad sits with you, rather than just memorizing whatever comes out of your mouth, no. Sit down with the teacher and say, ustad, please tell me the correct way and let's work with that.
Yes.
If you do it, your mujawwad was much better. In murattal, you destroyed everything.
I realized that the Hamza
yes.
in Murattal wasn't that perfect, but in the Mujawwad, the Hamza was perfect.
Yes. Before, it was all of the Ayn coming
yeah,
out.
All of them
Maybe it's nervous. Out. It happens. Sometimes when you're nervous, you see stars, isn't it?
Yeah.
So the Ayn and Hamza, maybe that's what's happening, isn't it?
Yeah,
it could
maybe.
Be that.
Yeah.
But you did fantastic, and you look very smart on these clothes as well.
Yeah.
Keep it up, young man, inshallah. I'm really proud of you.
Inshallah.
I've got families in Wensbury, so that's why I know that place. I love Wensbury as well.
Exactly.
Keep it up, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh. Sheikh Fatul Islam.
Jazakallah khair, Muhammad Najibuddin, 8 years old. MashaAllah, beautiful recitation, to be honest, and very confident. That way you were sitting, I was looking at you, MashaAllah, very still.
Yeah.
And you were sitting, I was thinking, I wouldn't be able to sit like that and recite. I'm going to get scared and nervous.
Now, this is something, Sheikh, we have mentioned last week, that our children, the way they are bringing up with the Quran,
it is
really amazing.
Mashallah.
So if we remember our past, we haven't done these kind
Many
of things.
Many of us, we were not able to recite Quran in age of 10 and age of 12.
Exactly.
And
exactly.
mashallah, these kids, they 7 years old, 8 years old, they're coming and the very beautiful recitation.
Exactly.
Very confident, mashallah. Keep it up.
Inshallah.
Allah will make you a great hafiz and qari, inshallah.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair. So I would like to speak to his... you said your father, don't you? Okay, inshallah. I would like to speak to your father.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Now, I'm sure you wouldn't be upset by the comments of our judges.
No. It's all right. He should have some comments and we can practice it.
Yes, inshallah.
That's how we can make it
inshallah.
Correct. Yeah.
So how is your feeling? Your son would become a hafiz, inshallah.
I'm feeling very, very proud
yes.
about him because it's his first time he's coming this kind of
competition.
First ever. And he never practiced the Qariana, I think the Arabic is Murattal,
yes.
He never practiced it. Last couple of days he was practicing with his mom and his ustadji.
Inshallah.
So it's really, really difficult. But he's trying best.
Yeah. So I'm sure your parents would give him a much more time.
Yeah, no, I have actually, honestly, I can't give him enough time.
But you have to give him enough time.
His mom is giving him enough time from his,
inshallah.
You know, from the day one.
Yeah, inshallah. Inshallah. All of us, we're praising our wives and we're praising our mothers, inshallah.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do dua for him and do dua for everyone.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair.
As-salamu alaykum.
Wa alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So brothers, are we going to short break? We take one more, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Tafadhal. Muhammad Najibuddin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept Najibuddin and his family as well, inshallah. So we would go now to our next participant. His Fahim Ahmed, 18 years old from Brighton. Lift the mic up, please. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Great. How are you, Sheikh?
Alhamdulillah. Are you confident?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. Jazakallah. Who is with you today?
My father and my brothers.
Mashallah. Jazakallah khair, inshallah. So, what would you like to recite in Murattal and Mujawad?
I shall be reciting Surah Luqman and Surah Teen.
Surah Teen, inshallah. Do you memorize Surah Luqman?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Do you memorize the whole Quran?
Yeah.
Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you as a great hafiz, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can stop, please.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. ألم تر أن الفلك تجري في البحر بنعمة الله ليريكم من آياته إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور وإذا غشيهم موج كالظلل دعوا الله مخلصين له الدين فلما نجاهم إلى البر فمنهم مقتصد وما يجحد بآياتنا إلا كل ختار كفور يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم واخشوا يوما لا يجزي والد عن ولده ولا مولود هو جاز عن والده شيئا إن وعد الله حق فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا ولا يغرنكم بالله الغرور إن الله عنده علم الساعة وينزل الغيث ويعلم ما في الأرحام وما تدري نفس ماذا تكسب غدا وما تدري نفس بأي أرض تموت إن الله عليم خبير.
أحسنت بارك الله فيك. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين
أحسنت بارك الله فيك ما الله سبحانه وتعالى accept it, إن شاء الله brothers and dear viewers we have to go to a short break make sure you stay with us إن شاء الله when we come back we'll go to our judges جزاكم الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا